What? Where am I? You! I didn't think I'd ever see you again. Whatever you're planning, I'll stop you.
After everything that's happened, I really deserve a break.
Hello, I need your help. My name is Donovan. I'm a police detective and I'm working on a very strange case. You were recommended as a specialist on such matters. Please, come with me. This is everything we know. This mansion belongs to a well-known collector of antiquities. Last night, his neighbors heard screams, and when our patrol arrived, they found the body of an unknown man inside one of the rooms. The room was locked from the inside, and there's only one exit. The owner of the mansion has been gone for 2 weeks. The place should have been completely empty. And there's something else in the dossier, something very strange. Oh, we're here. You can see for yourself.
Hello, Detective. We contacted the owner of the mansion, and he said the house was ours to investigate freely.
Thanks, officer. You can go. We'll examine the crime scene. The body is in the room down the corridor. The strangest thing is that we didn't find any evidence in the room, even under ultraviolet light. But you can try again to make sure. battery's dead. I'll try to find a replacement. Check all the found places. That looks like some kind of curse. But how is that possible? Find out who did this. There's no telling what kind of damage this mark can do.
Accept my bounty.
Another old friend died today. Now I know it's not just a coincidence. I found clues leading to an old mansion, full of things from my ancestors. I need to figure out what's going on. I'm almost there. This voice in my head. I can only hope it isn't what I think it is.
Secret room. Well, that explains a lot. More of those strange petals. We have to find out what's behind that door.
Thank you.
Well, these look like ancient runes. Maybe there's a book in the library that can help us decipher them. It's on the second floor. Here's the key. Well, the card index should help you figure out where to look. I'll stay here and try to open the door.
Legends speak of a city that existed thousands of years ago. The residents of the city lived in harmony with nature, and nature was good to them in return. As part of their mutual bargain, nature ensured that the city's crops never died, that its enemies disappeared in the nearby woods, and that hunting was plentiful. But one night, the city disappeared without a trace. In the morning, traders arrived to find fallen trees, and several stones were all that remained of the great city. The city and its people were soon forgotten.
Good work. I'll go down first. I'm here. I fell from the other side of the wall. Find a way to get rid of these boards. Listen, I can't get through. We'll have to look for exits. This might help.
I was so close to freedom, but she caught me. If you want to go through the maze, you will need a map. I hid it nearby.
The life out of me.
Thank you.
Nomads are killing him. I need to hurry.
Thanks. I owe you one. I had some time to explore the caves. We'll have to open the gate, and there's no other way. And there was also some evidence of the killer. Here, I found this. I'm sure you'll make use of it.
will serve a greater purpose.
No one else is gonna die because of your foul magic, Devona.